evening all me jolly lads, I'm glad to find you well. If you'll gather all around me now, the story I will tell. For I've got the situation, and begob, I can whisper I've the weekly wage of 19 bob. 'Tis 12 months come October since I left me native home, after helping them Killarney boys to bring the harvest down. But now I wear a gansey, around me weighs the belt, and the gaffer of the squad that makes the hot ash felt. We laid it in the hollers, and we laid it in the flat, and if it doesn't last forever, sure as fair I laid me hat. Well, I wandered up and down the world, but sure I've never felt any surface that was equal to the hot ash felt. The other night a copper comes and he says to me, McGuire, would you kindly let me light me pipe down at your boil of fire? He planks himself straight down the front with hot lids up to late. Here says I be decent man, you better go and mind your bait. He ups and yells, I'm down on you, I'm up to all your pranks. Don't I know you for a traitor from the Tipperary ranks? For as I hit straight from the shoulder, I gave him such a belt that I knocked him into the boiler full of hot ash felt. We laid it in the hollers and we laid it in the flats, and if it doesn't last forever, sure I swear I laid me hat. Well, I wandered up and down the world, but sure I've never felt any surface that was equal to the hot ash felt. We quickly pulled him out again and threw him in the tub, and with soap and warm water we began to rub and scrub. The devil, the thing had hardened, it turned him hard as stone, and with every other rupture you could hear the copper groan. I'm thinking, says O'Reilly, that he's looking like old Nick, and burn me if I'm not inclined to claim him with me pick. And now, says I, it would be easier to boil him till he melts, and to stir him nice and easy in the hot ash felt. We laid it in the hollers and we laid it in the flat, and if it doesn't last forever, sure I swear I'd ache me hat. Well, I wandered up and down the world, but sure I've never felt any surface that was equal to the hot ash felt. You may talk about your sailor lads, ballad singers and the rest, your shoemakers and your tailors, but we plays the ladies best. The only ones who know the way to flinty hearts to melt are the lads around the boil and make it hot ash felt. With rubbing and with scrubbing, sure I cut me death with cold. For scientific purposes, me body it was sold in the Kelvin Grove Museum, me boys, I'm hanging in me pelt as a monument to the Irish make it hot ash felt. We laid it in the hollers and we laid it in the flat, and if it doesn't last forever, sure I swear I'd hang me hat. Well, I wandered up and down the world, but sure I've never felt any surface that was equal to the hot ash felt.